People will soon get their voices heard on a new law allowing wolf hunting in Wisconsin. State lawmakers passed the bill earlier this year, allowing landowners to hunt wolves who were killing livestock on their property. In northeast Wisconsin, a DNR public meeting on the new law will be held on June 14th in Fond du Lac. The Natural Resources Board will then take up the measure on July 17th in Stevens Point.